And androids, too. You're Goku, right?
Yeah.
Who are you? I'm Trunks. I've come from the future.
The future?
No way. 3 years from now, the androids will appear on Earth.
Yeah? Well, we defeat them, don't we?
No. They're too strong.
I see. Then I'll have to train even harder. Don't worry. I will defeat them.
I knew I could depend on you. Please, come with me. I'll guide you. Androids 19 and 20. This is very different from the future I'm from. Well, here I go.
3 years later, the androids finally appear in town. Goku tries to fight them off, but a strange heart condition cripples his efforts. At that time, Vegeta appears before Goku.
Thank you. shoot any energy attacks. Those guys absorb energy.
They absorb energy? You've got to be kidding me.
There's something wrong with Goku. Has he had that much energy taken from him?
No, that android hasn't laid so much as a finger. Super Saiyan!
not.
I figured you'd be about this strong. And did I forget to mention, after becoming a Super Saiyan, I become even more fierce. I'm not as forgiving as usual. You don't feel pain, do you? How lucky! As I thought, what a letdown. Yeah.
I unlocked a new battle. Androids 19 and 20. This is very different from the future I'm from. Father's wrong. We can't let him achieve perfect form. Well, here I go.
Vegeta had trained in the hyperbolic time chamber and gained powers that exceed Cell's second form. Cell provokes Vegeta, saying that if he were in his perfect form, he would win. Insulted, Vegeta allows Cell to absorb Android 18.
I will crush anyone who gets in my way.
I will not allow this to happen!
Ready? My strength. You're seconds away from shutdown, aren't ya? Vegeta seems to be willing to cooperate. Soon I will achieve my perfect form.
guy is up to something.
Like you have to!
Increased beyond my wildest dreams!